Hello guys, this is Dark Entrex again. This time I'm back with part number 11 of the game Zombie Army 4 on PS4. So here we go guys, enjoy the video. Enjoy how I suck at playing this game. Okay, it's better than nothing. Oh, wait a minute. There we go. Upgrade. I'll have to take that. So, what can I take here? Short range. What's this? Oh, I got two of them. Okay, there we go. Scope. There we go. I'll try that one. Okay. Whatever. Oh, it's the other side. Venture deeper into the facility. No, I'm not touching that. Documents.
Kill confirmed.
Wow. That scope does it. That's amazing. Okay. There's a zombie trap. Is there something I can use? Maybe something hidden? No, okay. Wait a minute. Oh boy, this is going to be... Okay, so I will call the elevator, but
enemy
now...
Is here.
Oh, Jesus.
That's it.
Boy, look at that! That's really... Oh man, that's really fucked. There he is. No, that's not him. Motherfucker. It's unbelievable.
Bastard,
man,
shot me!
Shot me! I'm going to put my motherfucker. There you go, son of a bitch. Okay, look at my life already. First scene with the zombies. And that's the whole way of the games. That way, it's always the same. So I think it's not really, how do we say, they should have done more calibration of that matter. I don't know, it's plain stupid. They give you a health bar and with 3-4 hits, you're done. It's plain stupid. Okay, so there's no zombie. Okay. Huh? Oh boy.
Here comes more of them.
Oh, come on. Another one, really? This is unbelievable. Motherfucker, man, really? Oh, really? It's... So... Oh, man.
Commander.
No, serious, Commander. That's ridiculous, really.
You'll regret that.
Jesus. What the heck, man? Motherfuckers.
Not bad.
Jesus. Oh, come on. Oh, really? Oh, man. Unbelievable. I don't fucking believe it. Oh, and again. What the heck, man, really? Oh. Yo, motherfucker!
Commander's
friend. What the heck, man? Fuckface!
Enemy is here! Commander's cleansing the horde.
Oh, where's that fucking commander? Come on. No commander, okay?
Commander.
You motherfucker! Oh, come on, man! This is unbelievable, eh? This is un-fucking believable! Okay, there's one motherfucker, come on. Oh, come on, run. Wait a minute. Man, you don't have any fucking time. Oh, bitch, man. Oh, man, I hate that game. I hate that fucking game, man. Oh, really sick? Hey, come on, man.
Today.
Oh, I'm low on ammo. Yeah, right. Motherfucker. No, you don't. Really, I'm building up a hate on that game. It's unbelievable.
Ammo depleted. Commander spotted.
Are you fucking kidding me? Are you done yet? Motherfucker!
Engineer!
Piece of shit! Okay, and that's... Oh, come on, there was something somewhere. Great. And, come on, motherfucker, come on. Piece of bitch. Motherfucker. Why not?
Tank.
Unbelievable. Now what? Oh boy. Supposed to kill them now. This is unfucking believable. Uh-oh. No matter what I do, the guy sees me. Oh. Oh. Come on, move. Okay, stay there. Come on. Oh no, what? Come on, jump over. Oh man, seriously? Fuck off. Fuck off, you motherfucker.
We got them all.
Really? Yes, it will be a joy. Look, what a shame. The thing is, it makes me so angry.
Is it too much to start thinking we might actually get out of here alive?
Is first that thing with your health bar. And those, I don't know what was that, skill or... It's useful, really. Okay, I'm serious now, curious what I can get, let me see. Blah. Blah. Stamina. What does that go? Increase my SMG, I don't have SMG. Increase damage of... You see what a garbage, really? Rank 74. Okay. That's it. Item mods, no. What's this? Oh, level 66, not all. Oh. Okay, let me take one mine then. And also, it's when you are battling the zombies, fighting the zombies. You always get stuck beyond a piece of the decor. That's... You cannot imagine how frustrating this is. Oh boy.
This is Hitler's throne room. Abhorrent. Here, he waited as the cult's ritual restored his powers.
What is this? No.
This relic was the center of that ritual. It remade him, made all of this.
What's that? Is that a relic? No.
If it made him, it can unmake him. Take it, and we will find some way to use it against him.
Let's see, I will take the relic and... Because there's an ammo box. Electric trip mine.
Take it! It is the only way! It's
There we go, survive the zombie horde.
So let him come. I got this.
I must go and prepare some. Stay here. Find as much time as you can.
Oh no, you won't. No, no. Oh, come on, man. Die, motherfucker!
Scare us now.
Oh, and there we go, some sniper, of course.
Sniper down.
Bad motherfucker!
Suicide!
Is that even possible? Man. Oh my fucking god, really? Seriously? This is insane. Look at... That was the mine. Whoa, 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 whoa. What the heck was that? Is there a fucking general somewhere? Come on. You motherfucker. Look, this is insane. And there he is again. Mother, motherfucker.
Don't touch those pentagrams.
You think you're picking them? Still alive? Okay. Can I even miss with the shotgun, really? There you go, piece of shit. Oh no, come on. What's that?
They don't call me elite for nothing. See how Schweiger's getting on up there.
Motherfuckers. And at least give me something useful. Instead of all that ammo. Ammo. This is fact incredible how you can love or hate the game. This is, it's mind blowing. I love the third one, or so that Zombie Army Trilogy. I love that game. This, the more I played, man. And it's still on easy. I think so. Yes, it's easy.
Flamer spot.
Oh, come on. And as always, no ammo. Oh, come on, Zeg!
Grenade!
Don't! Okay, where's his weapon?
Is there something else? In order to hold the portal open, one of us must stay behind. And that person must be me.
Doc, you can't be serious.
Survive, what a joke.
Arguing all of this madness is my fault. Perhaps this way I can finally atone for my failings. Now we must prepare. The enemy will be here.
What a joke, what a joke. So maybe I can do something with that. Okay, the zombies are coming everywhere. Yes, it's... No, I'm going to use that flare. Oh, there you go, fuck off. From afar, you kill the zombie. From up close with a shotgun, unbelievable, unfucking believable. Oh, motherfucker. Alrighty. It does... Squadly did nothing. It doesn't do... Fuck. That electricity really... Oh yeah, there he is. What? Man, motherfucker, you're pissing me off. And one motherfucker, he can kill you. Why you? There you go, see? One asshole. Why? One stupid fuck. Oh, come on, I'll get him. Yo, buddy. Oh. So that's not a zombie? Okay. Come on, man. I don't get it. I don't get it. Take it out quickly, right? Okay, you motherfucker. Okay, so why? Really? What the fuck, man? Seriously. Okay, so now let's do. Come on, guys. What? Oh, come on, I didn't shoot. What the fuck? Motherfucker! Oh, boy. Nowhere. Oh man, leave me the fuck alone, really. Oh boy. Come on. Grenade. There we go. Okay, it's fine for me. I can't fucking believe it. Where's this motherfucker? Oh boy. Go. Oh, not that way. Go. Oh boy, what the heck, what the fucking heck? Okay, now I want to cry. Again. Okay, I don't have... Not one bullet I've put in that big guy. Okay, so... But now you're starting to annoy me, motherfucker. Yeah, again. My gun is empty, of course. Go. Okay. Now we're talking business. Mates, but now it's taking long. Come on, hurry up. Oh boy. Almost there.
Armored giant. Bastard shot.
Who are you? Oh no, fuck off! Oh, two of them! Three of them! Oh, but that's nice! What the fuck? Of course, there are three generals.
What are you waiting for? Use the portal, it's time!
Oh, dude.
Engineer!
Sticker. Hell machine. Oh no, what was it? No, I know what it is, divine grenade.
Wait a minute.
Divine MG.
Then we'd better make sure.
Mine.
Back
grenades, that's for sure. Ammo food. What's this? There you go. What's this? Frag grenade, yeah.
Now we can make a land.
Whoa.
Oh,
documents. Nice.
Show those dead bastards we're not done yet.
I'm gonna show them, all right.
I can't do anything. No. Okay, so let's take that MG.
That's more like it. Okay, here goes nothing.
Blast through the orbs. Oh, there's a commander.
Now push forward towards the church.
Okay, that was not bad. Oh. No, there is. Tell me I need to destroy that tank. Oh my god. What the fuck? Now what? Find the machine's weakness. Yeah, right.
It's Hitler!
Today,
no,
the Eternal Reich begins! This world will be turned to ash to make way for a glorious golden age!
What? Oh, come on, sich.
It may be huge, but it's still just a tank.
Well, it's just a tank.
And don't stop shooting.
Machine guns firing. Stay out of its path.
Okay, just not destroyed. Okay. Come on, missiles, what can I do against missiles, really?
Homing missiles headed your way.
Oh, fuck off.
You! I knew it would be you. You
gave me the fuse. Fools. Yeah, of course,
you failed
yes.
To defeat me once. What makes you think you can do it now?
Come on. What? Oh, crap. What the heck? Oh, seriously, man, you motherfucker. I'm going to put my foot up your ass. Hey, little ass man. Fuck you, fuck you, fucking fuck. Fucker.
No matter how hard you try, there is nothing you can do.
Yes, I can. Wait a minute, come on. Oh, fuck off. Come on.
Whoa, this thing is crazy powerful. Damn it, the gun spin.
Oh, come on, where's that other one? Come on. Yes.
Cannot stop me.
Don't see you once again. Haha, I love
it. Realities come out.
There's a gun. There's a gun. No.
Oh,
crap.
If you want one, take out those lights.
What lights? Okay. This one. Come on, that's two. Come on! Come on, man. What? What now? Supply drop. Supply drop. Supply drop. Okay. One. Destroy the hearts. Okay, just give me a minute, guys. Can I please? Okay. Now what? Oh boy, 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 boy. Come on, man. Motherfucker! There's a horse.
My hell machine is unstoppable.
Of course it is.
Get out of there now.
Yeah, get out of there. Okay.
And now we're
lost.
You thought you could defeat me that easily?
Oh.
Nine.
No.
But
the
no.
Tank is still standing.
I'm sure we took that thing out.
Onwards! Resume fire!
It's moving towards the church. We need you out here.
Just keep him distracted.
Documents, documents, no, no documents.
We're getting massacred out here. Where are you?
Blame the damn zombies.
Don't tell me the other side.
Still yep. Alive, eh? Well, not for long. Now, you will face.
Come on! It's one. No.
Still haven't killed him.
You are nothing but an obstacle.
I'm going to put my foot up your ass, motherfucker. I'm busy. Get out of the way!
Skies are dark. You're clear.
He's charging the primary weapon. Don't shoot it! Just move!
What the heck? Oh, fuck off, man. Really? Oh, come on.
You are nothing but an obstacle.
What a joke.
Still alive, eh? Well, not for long. Now, you will face a true
I know.
You kill those knights.
Oh, fuck face, leave me alone, man. What the heck?
Last of the planets destroyed.
Come on.
Missiles, watch out! Let them hit you.
I know.
Suicide.
Oh. What's that? What was this? Fuck! Oh, come on, pick! Oh, really? Pick this fucking weapon up! Thank you! Oh, boy! This is a hateful game. Really, that... friends there, isn't it? No, what?
None can stop me! This is the end!
Okay. Chief. Oh, come on, sick!
Again, fire!
Come on. Are you kidding me? What's with this lamp? Seriously? Are you joking or what? You nearly dead.
I'm low on ammo.
I do that gun, but
mortars incoming. Move.
Oh, they say that's impossible. Oh, come on! Move!
Incoming missiles!
How can I?
Machine gun! Get out of the way!
How can I? Jesus, come on, man! Okay, what do I need to shoot? Come on, there has to be something I need to shoot, come on. Tree. Piece of one. Okay, that's nice one. Wow, but it's... Okay, I lost my... Unbelievable, man! Boy, Zay, come on, man. Man, I don't have any chance. Just look. What is it? Now what? Failed.
Yes, the tank's exploding.
Nine.
Man, close him. Oh boy.
You think me defeated? This is not over!
Okay, but I don't have what do I need to do now?
The bastard brought in decoys.
Don't lose focus. Destroy the duplicates and finish this.
Give it to them.
I will burn this world to the ground.
To the
and
the
okay,
so now what? Look at fucking that. Seriously. Hoopla!
Out of juice.
Just a little longer. Don't stop now!
But how can you... This is...
You think me defeated? Fools! This is not over!
The bastard brought in decoys. Kill every last one.
Your defeat will mark the beginning of a new age.
I can't just do. But how am I supposed to look? Okay. Oh boy. Now what?
The bastard brought in decoys.
Don't lose focus. Destroy the duplicates and finish this.
I'll kill every last one.
Yeah, how?
It is only a matter of time.
What? But why am I? Oh, come on, man. Now what?
One will have lasted.
Now what? Who was this? Okay, come on.
Shield down. This is it.
You cannot kill me. I am eternal.
Come on. I was so excited that I was pressing the button to kill that guy. Okay, so now I didn't saw the ending movie. What the fucking heck? Okay, so guys, what to tell? Graphics are awesome. That's can't deny that. Playability, that's not what it is. You keep getting stuck in the on the obstacles. Sometimes there are health packages, sometimes not. Sometimes there are two short checkpoints, one after another, with two times reloading beacons or reloading your weapons. Then there's a whole level without any of the health packets. It must be, I don't know. It's the game has its frustration. So that's what I'm explaining, that some things are not like they should be, in my opinion. I prefer the graphics on this one, but I prefer the other game, the Zombie Army Trilogy, and I prefer it way, 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 way better than this one. So, the sound effects, cool, nothing with those. Also, that must be the worst shotgun I've ever played with. Really, I can't believe it. Normally, I take always a shotgun in first-person shooters or any shooter games, but man, this one is piece of shit. Really, maxed out with all possible upgrades, and still. What else was there I wanted to tell you guys? I don't really recall it anymore. And to say that I'm playing that game on easy. So I don't want to know how it is on extreme difficulty. It must be insane and driving you mad. Respect to all those guys who finished that game on extreme. My device is, I won't break a controller, I swear, but if I must play that game on extreme, I will kill 25 controllers, so to say. For me, I give the game, I want to give it a 6 out of 10, but the graphics are too good, the sound effects, the design of the zombies, characters, I would give it a 7 out of 10. I must say I appreciated to play that game, but I'm happy that the game is finished, and I mean it. So there are other DLCs you can buy. I won't do it, no, so I'm happy when with completing the main campaign. There's also a horde mode, but that is to unlock all the other things that you can by means of leveling up your character. You can unlock some other mods and some other not upgrades, but some other come on, tell me, other so your grenade, for example, has does more damage, or the electricity has a farther range of arc. So all those kind of stuff. If you like zombies and if you like shooters, it's a combo, although it has its flaws. So guys, that's it for me. I hope you liked the video. Please subscribe, click on the notification bell, and if you want to follow me on Instagram, it's darkentrax666. Okay, guys, I'll see you soon with a new review or playthrough. Peace out.